So where is the freshest beer in a liquor store? It's typically on the sales floor warm or in back stock. The beer that's in the cooler, that tends to be the closest to its code date. We do that because we try to sell things on a first-in, first-out basis at a liquor store. And since cold beer sells better, we tend to put things that are closer to their sell-by dates in the cooler, hoping to get them into a customer's hands before we have to return them to the distributor. Have a great day.